Here in Montreal, there seems to be a little demonstration about Iranians, and I think it's about political prisoners that's being contained in Iranian prisons. All right.
Change. Regime change in Iran.
Change, regime change in Iran. This is good. As you hear the chants, regime change, democracy, these are cries that's very relevant in our society as Canada has presented democracy to people that's acceptable, where there's freedoms. And the old mindset of, let's say colonization, but control through ideology is not acceptable. It's not common, it's not normal. Okay, so peace, shalom to you.